When I say we're going to Busby, most people say, where's that? Well, it's north of Edmonton on Highway 44 and left on 651. There's the hall, right alongside the road. You can't miss it. If you don't see the parking lot, look for some trees. Lucy is singing the same song I taped at the Val de Loro Park in Mesa 5 years earlier. And I switch into it when she asks for the interlude. Shoes don't fit me anymore. They lost their shape when I lost all that I cared for. And someone else will fill these shoes that I once wore. Cause these shoes don't fit me anymore. How about another break? Country Jammers recently played at the Norwood and Kingsway Legions. They have two jams and dances near Busby at Elcomdale Hall from 1 to 5 on July 10th, August 14th, and September 11th. I wish I had you back again, but nothing else means half as much as you. And while we are at it, here are some outdated flyers that can serve as a start, but phone before you go. One north of Edmonton, Triangle, is near High Prairie, and you've seen quite a few of these events in my movies. Reaching for you, my eyes. Reaching for you, my lips. I've been to many jams and dances on the BC coast, California, Arizona, Texas, and Florida, and nowhere could you find music like in Alberta. We have to thank Calvin Vollrath and others from our area for promoting fiddle music with their lessons and workshops. Calvin has created 72 albums and has been the Grand North American Fiddle Champion twice, and is in the North American Fiddlers Hall of Fame. We are happy to have him in Busby today.